or find a subject that you really, really like and just follow it to no ends, and then really try to use it as your inspiration to find something you want to do with it.